It's a chicken egg situation. If we do not have the needed facilities and the airport that we need to handle cargo, whatever, then we cannot serve as the transportation hub that we've got to be here in Fairbanks. That was the reason we started as suppliers for the mining community, and that'd be a good reason for our continuing to be, is to be a transportation hub for the North Country.